equipment and prepare accordingly before starting the investigation. I've also written...